complaining. Do it without grumbling. Do it with a lot of respect. I was watching somebody somewhere who just went to ask for an opportunity to read flowers in a certain institution. And the way he was doing it, I looked at him and I said, this man is going to secure this job. And he just went there to work for a time. So the next time I went there, that man was already employed. It was a big challenge to me. So anything that you have an opportunity to do, do it to your level best. So I also want to appreciate the government through the Ministry of ICT for having chosen this university to train you here. And I believe you are going out empowered. And somebody talks of jobs, of course. And I know there is always chance for each and everybody. And we should never give up in any way. And all the time, we should know that there is some potential in us. Don't look down upon yourself and think that there's nothing for you. It may take a long time, and a time is coming. For those who had something to do, for those who are occupied elsewhere and they spared time to be here, you have added something to your knowledge. You have added knowledge and you are going out, I would say,